go out through the game, you realize that she has a very dynamic range of emotions, and that makes her a great, great character.
Many people discount Ori because of its difficulty, but the writing, the music, the art, the fluidity, and the precision top everything else on this list. I'm sorry.
So raise your hand, Fallout 4. Yeah. Raise your hand, Splatoon. Yeah. Raise your hand, Metal Gear Solid 5. Yeah.
Going to you guys. Yeah, that's a promise. That's a promise.